a shockwave around the stadium. Brilliant hard work from Griffith to win it in a dangerous position. But what about this for a finish? Outside of the right foot and against Peter Cech as well. Right in the top. It's a second header. It's a weakness the Czech Republic have managed to exploit. And these celebrations are about relief as much as anything else for the Czech Republic. Normal service is resumed. Juracek's cross. Pekats managed to get arriving in the penalty area unmarked. Yeah, Juracek. The man to benefit this time. Pulled back by Pashil.